Well, grief has just turned to outrage tonight. The memorial for a 12-year-old boy killed last month has been burned. These pictures taken today near Faiss Middle School near Fort Apache and Mall. You can see the cross charred and on the ground there, and many of the candles turned over. Johnny Smith and another student were hit on March 25th, walking home from school. The other boy survived.